Do not reject the nomination papers of this political party and allow them of that political party. How can we do this? Either you go in contempt or you go, I don't know what sort of petition have you brought before us. It's a contempt matter, and rather than arraying the Election Commission of Pakistan, you've arrayed IG. Well, IG has got nothing to do with the election. It's the Election Commission of Pakistan. I don't think we need to teach that in the Supreme Court of article. Isme padhne aain mein, where does this IG police feature in it? Where does the Chief Secretary feature in it? I mean, if you just want some newspaper headlines, fine, you'll get the newspaper headline, but please tell us the law. Does the election held, is it held by the Supreme Court of Pakistan? Is it held by the IG of police? Is it held by the chief secretaries of the provinces? There's a whole constitutional body set up which says the Election Commission of Pakistan. Now, yes, you may have a grievance against the Election Commission of Pakistan, and the law provides for remedies. And those remedies, if the papers have been rejected wrongly, please approach. It's not the Election Commission you'll be approaching. You'll be approaching the High Court, the Election Tribunal. My paper has been wrongly rejected. Okay, there's no order. Right? You'll say they're not giving me the order. You think the High Court is so helpless, they cannot call for it. Why have you rejected their nomination paper? I mean, yahan karke ye CD ho gayi aur ye ho gaya wagaira ho gaya. But let us get. We are trying to push through democracy, but every day we come across people not wanting to go into election. But you are standing behind every political party for election. We have repeatedly said so. And you are bringing here IG police ko, chale hum usko notice kar dete hain. IG aaj kar denge notice, contempt, uska khilaf hum charge frame karenge, aapka masla hal ho jayega.